Yeah. Eadrict, hey! It's J.O.V. Some madness going on out there, man. And everybody needs to wake the fuck up, man. Yeah. Hear this. Listen.
Eadrict on the beat.
Fuck 'em, fuck 'em, fuck 'em up, world. Fuck 'em, fuck 'em, fuck 'em up, world. Fuck 'em, fuck 'em, fuck 'em up, world. All grouped together, we can change the shit, man. It doesn't seem that way, but I know we fucking can. They want us spinning power, this is part of their plan. Their plan's so fucked, man, they did this for years. They spray us up and control us with fear. They change this, bruv, why the fuck should we adhere? They take away our kids and they take all our shit. You try build our life, why even try? They make you wanna die. Your life's so hard, everything falls apart. You never get by, you still wonder why. They got us enslaved, and if you can't see that, you must be crazy. Could it so blatant, they're rolling with Satan. Get up out of matrix, maybe we can change this. Just get up out of matrix, maybe we can change this. 5G is a weapon, its purpose is to make us sick. Cause when you're sick, you're easier to control. The frequencies directly affect our bodies and interact with the nanotech already being weaponized against us. We are under attack. The question is, are you gonna fight back? Get ready to fight, gonna get you from behind. Stick you with a knife before you realize what's happening here. It's getting too late, and that is my fear. End days are getting so near, they're here. We gotta fight this, come on, righteous. If we try this, scene number 10, how we should light it. At least that way, we're gonna frighten. Could be fighting, everyone is waking. Seeing through the fake, and I guess it got too blatant. We don't like enslavement. There's chains on us, and they slow us down. They're changing us like we are the clowns. They're fading us, and they lay us down. Let's take back our fucking towns.